Preston.
Oh, shit. Cool. Should I go over? Should I go in the middle here?
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Food Review UK Fusions.
You may notice we haven't got our ties on anymore.
Old standard.
Actually, mixing it up.
Screw this, I might.
Fuck. Actually,
I'll probably leave it
sorry.
On.
Sorry. Some people on the house by
children around.
I suppose that's, indecent exposure.
Very decent.
Today we are...
I'm Jake.
I'm with Jake and David.
I'm David.
Hiya, who's Jake?
Michael Jameson, as you may well know. Hopefully you know. If you don't, subscribe. You get to know me.
Subscribe for more viewings.
Correct. Today we're...
Check out our Food Review Twitter account.
Normally do the plug at the end, but no, whack it up on screen whilst we're there. The Life of Michael Jameson, daily vlog channel for more banter.
Hashtag beds.
Today we're fusing two products. We're fusing... Yeah, I can't pick them up. Bam, in my hands. We're fusing cookies and cream... cookies and cream Hershey's with almond Hershey's. Oh, look, it's appeared. Two chocolate varieties. That's what they are. It's a very simple fusion. We're going to eat them at the same time. And we're hoping there's going to be a bit of balance. Everyone happy and ready?
Cheers.
Cheers,
ching, ching. Mmm. 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 Bit of almond.
I hope so.
Oh, yeah.
Mmm.
Better than the cookie one on its own.
I mean, better than the other one on its own. I just think it just blends together nicely.
Mm.
Great mix of dark and light.
Correct. A yin yang, if you will.
Oh, nice. The Michael Jackson of chocolate, if you will.
Do you know what? I only just found out, and I think it's because of Silicon Valley that I did. I only just found out that it's yin yang. I always thought it was yin yang.
No. This is a fact, it's yin.
Correct. Do you know that?
Yeah.
Just me.
Yeah, no,
you
I
watched
really
the episode of Packed to the Rafters. You realise.
Yeah, no.
Yeah.
I really liked it.
Yeah, I'll tell you what my favourite thing about it was.
Tell me.
That texture.
Oh, yeah.
The fish was lovely.
Cookie and more? Almond, obviously.
Correct.
If we got it lined up.
Yeah, of course.
Always lined up with you, man. Yeah, really enjoyable. It makes me think that someone... Look, I'm not sure if anyone's ever done a cookie and nut chocolate bar.
Yeah.
Didn't Reese's do one?
Certainly scope out there.
I can almost stretch off the top of my head. I like the initial crunch of the cookie and then the after crunch of the almond.
Mm. Yeah, correct. Yeah. Really like it.
Also, the white just takes the edge off the normal Hershey's, mellows it out a bit.
Yeah, I like that, yeah. And you get that milk chocolate coming through right at the end, which is obviously quite strong.
I'm a big, big fan. I'd say it's better than the cookies and cream on its own.
More depth.
Possibly on par with the almond on its own. I really quite big fan of that.
Mm.
But,
very nice.
Oh man, that crunch of that cookie.
Yeah.
Really good. I'd give that a 4 stars. Good fusion.
Yeah, high 4 in my opinion.
High 4 for me also. Thanks for watching, guys.
Subscribe for more
videos
or viewings.
Both.
And visit our Twitter account, which is
again. If you didn't visit it earlier, visit it now.
On screen, as you can see, just here.
We're gonna get the lift down.
I'm probably gonna get the escalator.
Beep. My knees.
Bye.
Cheers, guys. Nice to see you.
Bye.
Yeah, I didn't press record.
You're actually not?
Yeah, 100%.
No,
yeah, 100%. I did press record.
Oh, okay.
What I meant.
Hashtag beds.